What's going on, peoples? Casey from www.casey-sounds.com. Back here again to do another beat making video. As usual, I've got my sounds and stuff already set up because I've got a template that I like to use. So when I come in and press or click on new from template, I'm already set up. I'll just quickly show you. Yeah, so look, rap production template. Hit that, boom, in. So I don't need to do that because I'm ready up and running. Got a little sample here that I'm going to use. I've got my drums, I've got some hi-hats as usual. Some 808 basses, probably the same ones, but I'm going to change them up when it comes to producing this track. And I've got something down there, a little synth that I like to use, Gladiator. I'm going to do a VST, or my favourite VSTs to use. So like if you're just starting and you don't know what synths to use, then hopefully that will give you a little idea of what's good to use, what's decent enough to get some nice sounds from. Like I said before, I'm a bit of a preset guy. I like to use presets. If I can just chuck a plugin on and then press a key and it sounds good, I'll go with that. If I need to change it up and manipulate the sound, then I'll do that. But otherwise, I'll just go straight presets. When I've got time to, I'll make sounds. I'll sound design, but yeah, that's how it goes. So yeah, I've got 130 BPM. I've got an idea in my head of what I want to get down. So let's see how it goes. Let's see if it turns out all right. Let me go with... jumper. Okay, let's get my claps in on there. Swing it up a little. Come on, boy. Yeah, I'm gonna keep that. Oops. I think I need it faster than that. Try 150. This thing then. Yes, I'm gonna try and make this a quick one, you know. So I can just get in and get out. Right. Let's have some pad sounds in there. Thank you. last chord was horrible. I really don't like that drum pattern. Yeah, I like that. That's nuts. Okay, so that pad's got the low bass in there. The low notes, yeah. So I don't want that to clash with what I'm going to play in now. So I'm actually going to mute that so that this can come through a little touch. Chuck a little reverb on there. See if that works. Keep it simple. We'll be right back. nicely. And it won't because that note there. So I'm gonna move on to the kicks. I'm just gonna place it on there because it's of that note there. Let me chuck a bit of reverb on that synth sound. These are out. Looks like it's all of them. Yeah, so I'm gonna get those in time. Are they in same note? Yep, same note. Let's get a little bit of groove going on, innit? Let's put some hi-hats in there. See how that goes. Create a little groove. With the hi-hats. There they are. Let me take that one out there and see what happens. Yeah, I think I know what I want to do on that last piece. We drag that over there. No, wait. Perfect, exactly what I wanted. Wait. We'll be right back. I know I want to put in here on this sample. I'm gonna see how that goes, see how that works. So what I'll do, because it sounds a bit busy, isn't it? So I'll probably drop that in the verses or something like that. Because it's only an 8-bar loop, don't forget. We can highlight all that stuff there and drag and drop and start to structure the beat and stuff. But what I'm going to do now quickly is just make the, an 8-bar loop and then work on it afterwards. Do you think I need an 808? Or should I leave it and just use like a normal bass? Not that one. So what I'm doing now really is just like building on top of just putting loads of sounds on, and then I'll have all those sounds so then I can drag and drop certain sounds into certain places and just structure the beat so that it all sounds as one, or sounds like a complete song. If I just have all of these sounds going at once, then it's going to be too busy, then the artist won't be able to do their thing on there. So Don't like be sitting there thinking, oh, he's using way too many sounds. I'm just trying to build like a loop, that's all. I like that, so I'm gonna move that to the side. Leave that there, getting it carried away. What have we got here? What sound is this? Thank you. yeah, I'm gonna leave it there, man. I'm not even sure how long that took, and yeah, I think I can definitely work with that and make it sound nice. Yeah, thanks for watching my videos, I appreciate it. If you haven't checked out my other videos from before, because I've got a few up on my channel, go and have a look, check them out. If you like them, hit the like button. If you like this one, hit like, I appreciate that. If you didn't like it, that's no problem. If you want to subscribe and keep in touch with what I'm doing and keep up to date with my progress and stuff, then hit the subscribe button. And yeah, I definitely appreciate that too. Thank you for your time and thanks for watching. Peace.